Well, Scott Limbeck was one of our closest friends, and one thing about Scott is that he was always positive when he was around us. He would always be in a good spirit. He was such a great person. Scott was the type of person that if you're having a bad day, he was always there to make you laugh. Scott, I have nicknames for all of my close friends, and I call Scott Scottster Magoo, and he would always think that that is the dumbest nickname, but every time I'd call him that, he would always just make me laugh and just realize how funny he is and how much he would make me laugh, and just the type of person he is just, he's just such an amazing person.
And you were saying that he was getting close to getting his real estate license?
Right. Last Saturday, I spoke to him. I have my real estate license, and we've been talking back and forth, and he was so excited to me. When he was talking to me, he was so excited because he was studying this week to get his real estate license, and he was just so excited. He had the future ahead of him. He had inspiration. He inspired me every time I talked to him, and he was just ready to just sell every property in Nebraska. This guy, he just was so motivated, and it's just so unfortunate. And he just had his life ahead of him.